A common requirement with Excel is to take something like this. So for example, we've got a row of data here and we'd like to have it now going down in a column. So if we want something as simple as this, I'm going to highlight that, I copy it. When I go here, if I paste it, it'll go that way. But if I go to paste special, you'll see there's a button here called transpose. And what we're telling Excel is if I take a row and I tell you to transpose it, please paste it as a column. So when I say OK, you'll see it's taken that row and made it a column. If I took a column, so I'm going to copy this one now, and I now say paste special and I say transpose, it does the opposite. So if you give it a row, it transposes to a column, column transposes to a row. I'm just going to undo these two. This feature though is quite powerful in the sense that I don't have to do just one row. I'm going to take this entire section. So I'm going to copy it. So now what I want to happen is I want the sales, cost of sales, gross profit to come down the column, and this, the areas, must go across the row. So I've highlighted it. I go here. I say paste special. And I can say transpose. Now at the moment I'm going to transpose it as is. I'm going to say OK. So even though it looks a bit of a mess, and this is because of the formatting and borders in particular, if we look closely, cost of sales for Cape Town is 150. Let's look at Cape Town cost of sales, 150. So what it has done is it's perfectly transposed it so we can actually line it up. As you can see though, this is a bit of a mess. So let's undo. Let's do it again. So we've highlighted area, but I'm just going to click on the one cell, pay special, transpose. And this time I'm going to say, let's use formulas in number format. So when I say OK, you'll see now we've got the transpose, but at least now it doesn't look as messy. And again, we can check it. So Bloemfontein's gross profit is 53, gross profit for Bloemfontein, 53. So the transpose is actually quite effective at switching from rows to columns and columns to rows.